city of Palermo, Italy, there lived a poor farmer and his young daughter, Carla. The farmer worked hard to cultivate fine grains and fresh vegetables, which he sold at a nearby market. Carla helped her father by watering the plants and collecting the grains.
Wish me luck, Carla. I'm going to the market and hope to return before dark with my pockets filled with money.
Good luck, Papa.
Do come back soon. I will have the rest of the grain collected by the time you come back.
Hey, wait, my good fellow. I see you do fine work. Very fine indeed. How much for everything?
20 copper pieces for everything.
It's a deal. Here is the money. Now step down and be on your way.
What's this?
Come on now, my dear fellow. Let us not argue. You did agree to sell me everything, didn't you?
Well, yes, but...
I take you at your word. Everything includes your wagon and your horse. After all, a deal is a deal. If you don't agree with me, we will go before the judge. There is one just down the street.
Did you agree to sell everything?
Well, yes, but...
Then a deal is a deal and you must do as you agree.
What a greedy old man. Don't worry, Papa, I have an idea.
Let me try my luck at selling this.
Young lady, you look tired. Perhaps I can help you.
That would be nice indeed.
How much for everything?
How much will you give me?
These are difficult times, lady. This is all I can offer.
Everything in your hand?
Yes, certainly.
Then it is a deal.
Oh, thank you. And I see that you have three lovely rings. I will have them as well. Thank you, they are very colorful.
What? You must be crazy?
But you did agree to give me everything in your hand, didn't you? And remember, a deal is a deal. Just the way you had a deal with my father other day.
Oh no.
I can't cheat anybody as you did. My father taught me not to harm anybody. Take your rings back.